And Jesus increased in wisdom and in stature and in favor with God and man.
Wisdom. Any virtue void of wisdom is not a virtue. For example, love must be with wisdom, otherwise it will turn to pampering or to a harmful affection. Wisdom must be incorporated into talking and preaching in order to know what to say, when and how. Wisdom is a virtue to be fulfilled in all servants, not only in the superiors like the bishops, but even in the deacons. The apostle said, "Seek out from among you 7 men of good reputation, full of the Holy Spirit and wisdom, whom we may appoint over his business." Wisdom gives its possessors a spiritual perception, an enlightened understanding which leads to selection and distinction. When Saint Anthony was asked about the best of virtues, he answered, "Discretion, as virtue without discretion might destroy its possessors." There is wisdom that is from above, and as one of the spiritual gifts. And he who lacks wisdom, let him ask of the Father of Light, from the elders and from the spiritual instructors who are gifted with wisdom and understanding. A person could acquire wisdom through experience and benefit from his own and others' mistakes. He could attain such wisdom by the continued useful reading or associating with the wise, learning their ways of talk and action. Solomon did not ask God to give him wealth and authority, but sought wisdom to manage his people. God blessed him, granted him wisdom. One of his best sayings is, "The wise man's eyes are in his head, but the fool walks in darkness." Wisdom necessitates meditation and thinking, looking at the matter from all angles, reviewing all its consequences before doing it. Do not act in excitement or rage. Wisdom needs intelligence and broad-mindedness. It does not agree with stubbornness, conceit, and stiffness of opinion. So pray and always ask God for wisdom, and he will give it to you. A swimmer dives naked into the sea until he finds a pearl, and a wise man, stripped of everything, journeys through life until he finds in himself the pearl, Jesus Christ. And when he finds him, he does not seek to acquire anything else besides him. My Lord Jesus Christ, you are the wisdom. Grant me, Lord, the wisdom of knowing you.